folks, welcome to another session. This is a revision where we're going to be playing chords we know well, G and D, but it's to allow us just to enjoy playing as we go between G and D chords as we play the song Iko Iko, written by Jack Crawford, and it made the Dixie Cups very famous.
Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, well, I hope you enjoyed playing that, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye.
I'm doing the italic one.
Oh, sorry. Okay. Right.
You can probably leave that in. 1, 2, 3, 4.